it really that loud?
Thank you. Just one ticket, please. Ugh. Thank you for waking me up.
Right on time. Thank you.
Thank you. I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Is my ticket still valid? It's so nice to go by bus. Just yesterday I went by bus to have coffee with a friend. We also had a piece of cake together. I'm telling you, that cake was delicious. Margaret said it's all to do with getting the right temperature for the chocolate. I've baked enough cakes in my life to know that it's all about the freshness of the eggs. The fresher the eggs, the better the cake. The ideal cake has to be as fluffy as a cloud. Are you even listening? Retired physicist, I like to go to the science talks. really can't follow what's going on in Winter of Passion anymore. I shouldn't have stopped watching.
Always change plans and go for pizza.
So where should we head next?
One ticket, please.
I'd like to buy a ticket, please.
Breaks in the Winter of Passion. They always come right after a cliffhanger.
Oh my, I'm late. Again.
Ticket.
Look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash?
Taking the bus is so much easier than trying to survive the streets on one of those scooters.
Lunchtime takes a bit longer than usual, but I still love it. I've
never felt touched before. I'm so nervous.
Someone got lost while hiking. They had to search the entire mountain area.
Exactly on time. That's great. Have you ever heard the theory that we actually live in a simulation? It's crazy to think about it, but it could actually be true.
I really like this new speaker voice. I could listen to him all day.